Hello everybody. We here now in my home village on the rice bridge. And I gonna show you my rice bridge. On there. This story of alien, story of Varan. Who lives Thailand and farming rice. I wanna show you everything. How can do good tasty rice. Many people know about Thailand. They know only hotels, beaches, nightclubs. Big cities. But this story is different. This story is story of rice farmer. Here my friend rice with me. Here too. I'm sorry my English is not so good because I live here many years already. And here nobody speaks English. Everybody speaks Thai only. Like me too. Here we can see my rice already. This is my ice cream. About 3 kilometers from my home. Beautiful. Maybe tomorrow must take our water again. I speak Thai. Let's go to my other rice field. Let's go look my other rice field. This rice field, what we go do, cannot do rice, because last days here heavy raining. heavy raining and water too much on field. Wrong way. Must wait and pump water off. Here we go, here we go. This is my little home and field. Because weather so hot, Nick can take a break. Must be careful here. Too many cobras. I don't like them. Here. Cannot do. Cannot do. Too much water. Let's go home. People here working on the rice fields. Me too. Beautiful view. Thank you. want to go on rice field. Dogs, I have 11 dogs. This is my tractor. Later I'm gonna show you what can do this tractor, light tractor. Thank you for watching.